sports. It's in the game.
It is a city where passion for football is red hot. Welcome to Naples in southern Italy. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Napoli facing Real Madrid.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Numero 26, Kalidou Koulibaly. Numero 23, El
Here's the team for Napoli. David Ospina, the Colombian, is the goalkeeper. Kalidou Koulibaly plays alongside Kostas Manolas in central defence. Tiamoue Bakayoko plays with Fabian in the centre of midfield. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage.
Con il numero 11, Irving Lozano. E con il numero 24, Lorenzo Insigne.
And here's the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane at the back. Toni Kroos starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And leading the line today is Karim Benzema.
Grazie per essere qui oggi e buon divertimento.
Very much looking forward to this contest, and Napoli get the proceedings underway. In the right place to cut out the pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Hisai. And now Zielinski. Insigne. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Takes the shot. Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he got one thing wrong, and that was the finish.
Well, we all know what a tremendously talented player Lorenzo Insigne is. What can we expect? Real chance. It's got to be. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And fired over by Kroos. Not the best clearance. Modric. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Kroos! Well, a long-range effort, but into the goalkeeper's midriff.
Yeah, the hardest thing is picking the flight up. Once he's done that, it's pretty simple.
Benzema. Perfect tackle by Kostas Manolas. Lozano. And whipped into the box. And they deal with the threat this time. Marco Asensio. Firing it towards goal. And still danger here. He's played it out over the touchline. So a throw in to restart things. Marco Asensio's in the thick of things. Oh, yes! 1-0 it is! And it doesn't come as a huge surprise!
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. And what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the goalkeeper absolutely no chance. Fantastic goal.
One nil then.
Gol del Madrid con il numero 11, Marco Asensio.
Zielinski. Well, not hard to read that pass. Modric. And that puts them in position. Vinicius, and he might be through here. Corner for Real Madrid. And now the delivery. Well, getting a strong fist on the ball. Benzema. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Hisai. A chance for Napoli to use width to good effect. The pass from Lucas Vazquez was devoured. Toni Kroos. Modric. This might have potential. Look at Modric. And Napoli come away with it. Ramos. Mendy has it. Vinicius Junior. Kroos. And now Hisai. Can they hit on the break? Lorenzo Insigne, timely intervention. Toni Kroos went in strongly, decisively. Zielinski. An encouraging move from Napoli. Can't get past Sergio Ramos. Cross. In with a chance. Cross. And a goal to increase their advantage to two overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Ha segnato il Real Madrid con il numero 8, Toni Kroos.
Zielinski. Toni Kroos. Vinicius Junior. And he's through here. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Well, we all know what Toni Kroos can do. We watch in awe as he goes about his business, but trying to stop him can be difficult, Lee.
Yeah, well, he scores so many goals because he takes so many shots. The keeper must be absolutely sick and tired of him. Yet another goal today, and I don't think he's finished there either.
Well, it's Napoli's turn now. So a throw in here. Mendy. Toni Kroos. On to Benzema. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Giovanni Di Lorenzo. And in with a real chance. And unfortunate with that chip, Lee, just over the top.
Oh, he's done everything right. He's gone over the keeper, but unfortunately he's gone over the bar as well.
And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Fabian. On and on he goes. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. And it's gone behind for the corner.
Wow, listen to that noise. They have to use that energy to try and score here.
He's driven in the corner. Well, punched away by the keeper. And so it is. The first half story has been written. Dominant first half display from Toni Kroos in this game.
Well, Derek, he's had a stormer, hasn't he? Scored a goal. He certainly troubled all the defenders around there as well. I think there's more to come in the second half.
Very much looking forward to this contest. And Napoli get the proceedings underway. Real chance. It's got to be. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he did not.
Well, the ball moving again, and Real very much in charge of this one. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Benzema, good defending to prevent the chance. And the shot decidedly lacking accuracy.
Well, he had other options as well, but he chose to shoot.
The attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Really nice ball. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Kroos. Benzema. And showing fine vision. Flag raised for offside. Fabian. Oh, nice ball. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Throw-ins given. Fabian. And very deftly cut out. Benzema. In with a chance. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper. Well, just look at the stats. There it is in front of your eye. Chance after chance, goal after goal. A brilliant performance from everybody.
Played into the box. Real need to get rid of it. And you need your defender to take charge. And Real doing well to win it back. And Benzema at the hub of this attack. Let's see what he does next. All the way through to the keeper then. And a no-nonsense clearance. Lozano. And the flag has gone up, offside.
È stato ritrovato un orologio da uomo. Il proprietario può presentarsi munito di documento presso il posto di polizia dello stadio.
Course. Rafael Varane. Lucas Vasquez. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. And he's made headway. Modric! And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now!
Well, look at this again. It's all about being in the right place at the right time. And from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0.
Con il numero 10, Luka Modric.
A good and fair challenge. Insigne. Whatever way you look at that, it's been squandered.
Il Napoli manda in campo un giocatore. Termina qui la partita. Con il numero 11, Irving Lozano. Dentro, con il numero 21, Matteo Politano.
Karim Benzema. And fed forwards. And it could be for Marco Asensio. Surely. Well, he's hit it with far too much height.
Well, he's quite a long way out. And if you put power on a ball and just lean back slightly, it's going to rise. And that time, over the bar.
Zielinski did well to win the ball back. Carvajal. Real Madrid have given it away. Well, he keeps going. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Modric. Vinicius Junior. Marco Asensio's in the thick of things. And the keeper acquitted himself well.
Yeah, it was a good ball in, wasn't it? But the keeper did everything right.
Zielinski. Oh, lovely ball. An awful lot of green space to run into. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. Toni Kroos. Oh, great vision. Vinicius, he's in here. And unable to keep possession. Really nice ball. Insigne, and waiting is Mertens. No spillage from the goalkeeper, routine. Only 10 minutes remaining here. A bit of running room now on the wing. Luka Modric. Great block. Substitution time it is here.
Con il numero 5, Timoe Bakayoko. In campo, con il numero 4, Diego...
Corner kick delivery from Toni Kroos. Able to deal with the threat. Fabian. Excellent ball over the top. A really top-notch piece of defending. And he might be through here. Despite being clean through, he's missed it.
Sometimes, Derek, one-on-one, you have too much time to think about it. He side-foots it, he should score.
And it's a quality pass. He just needs to stay level-headed now. Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. But as good as the move is, the goalkeeper has had an absolute shocker. Beaten at his near post. Terrible.
Substitution for Real Madrid. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Oh, showing excellent vision. A matter of keeping his composure. And the ball is loose. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp, but the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Mertens. And the referee says that will do it. It's the end of the game, and it's a victory for Real Madrid. Their fans are going to be happy with this.
Well, being potent up front gives you a great chance in any game, and they were certainly that today. Sharp, clinical, and exciting to watch for sure.
And the shining light for his team tonight, Toni Kroos.
Well, he played well, scored a goal. What a good performance from him.
Very much looking forward to this contest. And Napoli get the proceedings underway. Real chance. It's got to be. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he did not...